All right, y'all, we are up here gonna try to do a steelhead video. So just waiting for it to get a little lighter and go down there and see if we can't get some metalheads. Yeah?
Yep.
Got somebody over there joining me, this kid.
Catch some crummers.
Get some crummers.
Crummers.
Cool, cool. So, yeah, we will head down here shortly. River's quite a bit higher. Hopefully it's not too high, so. But we'll head down over there here in a bit when we get a little bit more light so we can film a little better and see what happens. There you go. Got him? Got bottom? Ah. Oh.
We're not hitting the jig heads this morning for some reason. Cameron's gonna try a lure for a little bit, see if we can't catch something off the lure. So, yeah. Kinda a little different. Normally it's first cast here every time we come down. So, anyways, we'll trying it. We might jump down here shortly and try the next spot down, but the river's definitely way up. I can see where I was landing them last weekend is no longer
well underwater. So, yeah.
Let's stay tuned and hopefully we'll bring some steelhead action. If not, we'll have a good time doing it.
Too high, so we figured we'd come down here and try another spot. So
hopefully find something in here.
Spot hasn't been productive the last 2 days. I'm going to move just up to the next little spot up here and see if I can't hook one in this next little hole up here. So I think Thomas is moving up as well. So yeah, next spot.
Been in here a little while, huh?
That was really cool. That is Thomas's first steelhead ever, so yeah, pretty exciting. He let that one go, a little dark, been in here a while, so let that one go, see if we can't catch another one.
Yeah, the rock's almost out of the water.
Ha ha!
Oh yeah!
Did you see him take it? Right at the end. He grabbed it.
That's a big one.
big, they're hard to get around their tail.
That's it for this hole. Thomas is trying to lure a few more times, so we're gonna head out up here and maybe try a couple more spots. So yeah, stay tuned, hopefully we'll bring a little more action.